Today I like to show you three important stretch. I like to do back to back. One is for my quad, my iliopsoas for inside the hip, and also for my back, the latissimus dorsi. So that's where I do this type of stretch. And I go down on the floor and I grab my feet like this. Grab and I kneel and you hold it. And you try to hold this. As I put my feet right there to my buttocks and I tuck my head, by tucking the head, like your tailbone, tuck it under. So when you tuck your tailbone under, like this, and you will increase the stretch. You hold it, you hold that for 30 seconds. Soon you're done with it, 30 seconds. You move on, you stay in the same position, and you push, see my foot? You bring it out, like this, and from there, and I lean forward. When I lean forward, I turn over to the right side. See, right there, I'm already feeling it. I'm full. Oh, baby. I'm already feeling it. That the iliopsoas. That's the major part of the iliopsoas. And my foot behind there, I'm pushing it down. And I lean forward. Remember, my body come like that straight. I turn over to the side, to the right. And I lean my upper body as much as I can to the forward, and I can really feel the iliopsoas. Then from there, I move to the next movement. That's for my lats. The lats is like this, I'm still like this, and I bend, I side bend to the left, and I side bend to the left, and then same thing, I tuck my pelvic, I tuck my hip under, and from there, I turn my upper body, my torso, toward my right arm. Oh man. I did my back today, it feels so good. Make sure you breathe in and out. So I'm doing the right side. Same thing, you're done with this side. Usually you wanna do one side at a time, but sometimes I'm in the wash, I do just three movements back to back. So from there, I do the next movements. Again, you grab your leg like this, and you do the quad. My alpha side straight for the quad. 30 seconds, soon you're done with it, and your feet push it out, see? You stay in that same position, bring it out, like this, and you just lean forward. This one, no talking for the iliopsoas stretch. You just lean forward, and turn to the left side, and my heel, push it down. Woo! Yes, sir. See, when you're doing those stretches, it makes you feel so good, you know? And you recover a lot faster after your workout. Then from there, you move on, you do the lats, the latissimus dorsi, same thing. You reach forward, descend, this arm stay like this, right in the middle, like this, and you tuck your pelvis under for this one, and you side bend to the right. You reach, side bend. Now you turn, I'm turning my body, my torso, toward my left arm. The more I turn it, the more I feel the stretch on the lats. There you have it. So you have three of my favorite stretch I do back to back after my training. If you want to learn more about stretches, how to stretch the right way, sign up to one of my programs, all right? I'll talk to you soon.